Fellow St. Lucians, in particular residents of the Gros-Islet constituency, including those of you who live and work in the diaspora, it is this time of year once again when I take the opportunity to wish you, your family, and loved ones a Merry Christmas and a bright, exciting, and productive New Year. My family and I hope and pray that you have an enjoyable festive season that is safe and a peaceful and prosperous year throughout 2020. During this season of giving and sharing, let us share a thought for the less fortunate among us by extending our joy and celebration to them through our generosity. For me, as parliamentary representative for the Gros-Islet constituency, this past year presented many challenges. Notwithstanding, we were able to lay a viable foundation for the implementation of the 2020 vision that we share for the coming year. Foremost among the plans for the new year is the continuation and rolling out of an elaborate road rehabilitation and repair program that is extensive and comprehensive. The singular most pressing priority for the coming year is, for me, paving the way for an improved quality of life for residents, property owners, and commuters, and I am pleased to announce that we are on the road towards this accomplishment. 2020 will mark the 35th year of Gros-Islet's elevation to township, and the plan is to celebrate this milestone with a reunion and homecoming of all Jean Gros-Islet during the months of July to August. My constituency office has pledged to work with the organizers both here and abroad in ensuring that it is not only an enjoyable experience, but that it has a lasting legacy and developmental component. There will be a number of initiatives that will require community participation, and I take this opportunity to implore you to make among your resolutions for the coming year the commitment to play your part in weaving a brighter future for our community and its people at home and abroad. As we bring this year to a close with joyous celebration, let us usher in the new year with a redoubling of our efforts and commitment to make our lives, our community, and our homeland better. Once again, I wish you a very Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. I thank you.